Hello there. My name's Tricelle, an adult doll collector, and welcome to Mama Doll Boss. Today, I'm going to be looking at the Barbie Dream Camper. I purchased this over the holidays. I did get this for an amazing price. I paid little to nothing using some apps that I always use when I shop. If you want more info on that, I am happy to do another video for you to explain that further. But at any rate, let's get this packaging open so we can take a closer look and examine this camper to see if it's something good for our dolls. So there wasn't any assembly required for this camper. I just had to apply a lot of stickers. Someone in the comments was telling me to use tweezers because when I apply stickers, they always come out crooked. So that's what I did. And it did work a little bit better than what I normally would do. But you guys let me know in the comments if I did better with the stickers or not. So I'm going to get this open and put it together. And then I'm going to come on back and then we're going to examine this Dream Camper to see what it's all about. All right, so I got all the stickers applied, and here is the front of the camper, and here is the side. This side doesn't open, but I wanted to show you. So here's the side that actually opens, where all the stickers, the majority of the stickers that I had to apply. And then here is the back of the camper. So this set did come with additional stickers that you can apply to the camper to kind of make it your own and spruce it up, if you will. Here is the back of the camper where the bathroom area is. So you will see here that it does have a movable shower head that the dolls can use, a shower curtain. There's also a toilet, and then it can be popped up so you can move it out of the way. Here's the mirror. The mirror is also adjustable. You can remove it out of the way. So this did also come with toothpaste. Here we have a yellow hairbrush. We also have some hand soap. We have a pink and purple toothbrush. Okay. This camper contains a massive long slide that slides into a pool, and it has this tall ladder for the dolls. This ladder is taller than my backdrop, as you can see. It is purple, it has a flag there, and the dolls slide right into this pool, which is really long. I like the pool. I mean, this slide is massive. Like, this is huge. I do like it though. I think it's a cute little addition to the camper. Right, so let's talk about the accessories. We do get this campfire table and the little stools that go to the table. We have 4 pink plates, 4 yellow cups, along with silverware. You get 4 play sets, which I love that they match. You also get these marshmallow sticks so they can roast marshmallows at the little campfire. And then on the inside of the camper, you move the actual seats and they become like a seating area, and that it also has this table. You get 2 coffee mugs along with some popcorn. We also have dog food. We have a bowl with 2 bones. We have one dog, I guess, and a puppy, along with the dog bed that's purple. I think that's a cute little addition to this camper set. So we do have some milk. We also get some, I guess this is juice or orange juice. We have this yellow thermos. So I did put all of those items in the mini fridge. And then as far as additional accessories, we get this pink hat. We get a green fanny pack along with this flashlight. I think it's adorable. We have a purple camera here. And then we have yellow binoculars that I wish were black, like along with the camera. I wish the camera was black. And then for the mini fridge, it did contain the stove and the sink. And then here is the skillet with the egg in it. And then I'm gonna open up the oven here so I could show you the muffins. Here Here's a blue pitcher. Here we have the microwave along with some other containers of food, which is a sticker. And then on the other side, we have shelving, which is a sticker. And then on the other side of the door, we do have an entertainment system with a sticker for a TV, and then a molded entertainment system. Here is the sleeping bag. It is folded up. It has a plastic pillow. So folded up, it sleeps one. You are able to also unfold it to expose a larger sleeping bag that sleeps like two dolls so that they can enjoy themselves outside. It did have this towel. I'm thinking it's a dish towel maybe, or a kitchen towel. And then a pink towel for when they go swimming, playing with the slide. And those are the pieces that came in with the Dream Camper. And this is how the camper looks overall with the doors open to expose a larger play area, which is really nice. Since I do have this camper out, let's take a look at the new Made-to-Move Barbie dolls that just hit the shelves at Target. I paid $16.99 for each doll. We have a curvy, we have Brooklyn and Malibu, and Brooklyn does have a different Made-to-Move body because the body is muscular, which is typically the build that I noticed that is her body. Even if it's like a model muse or the articulated Brooklyn, it is typically the muscular set for her. So I'm going to get these open so we could take a closer look at these dolls, and that way they can enjoy this Dream Camper. I did want to take a look at the back of the packaging. I love the poses here, showing all of the dolls. I think it's really cool. So out of the packaging, here is the curvy. And she does have some box hair. She definitely could use like a trim, maybe a hot water rinse, and to get her together. Her screening is really clean. I mean, she does have, she's a little shiny. The eyebrows are a little shiny, but overall, it looks really clean to me. It's not as pixelated as some of the others. And then as far as the articulation, she does have, you know, the typical articulation that you get with all Made-to-Move dolls, the double elbow joint, and, you know, rotation at the head, rotation at the shoulder, again, that elbow joint, and then we also have wrist movement, hip movement, and then she does have chest movement as well, along with that double joint at the knee. Ooh, and her joints at her ankles are tight, but ankle movement as well. Fully poseable. I love it. So here is Brooklyn. She has the same articulation as the curvy. I do like her hair out of the packaging. It's pretty cute. And, you know, it's really soft. Her hair is really soft. It's not what I'm used to seeing. I'm kind of hoping to get a Brooklyn with some braids maybe. And I do like the texture of the articulated Brooklyn doll that I showed a few weeks ago. Her eyebrows are really shiny. Her face greening is pixelated. And she does have sculpted edges. Other than that, I think she's gorgeous. She's really pretty. Like, I love her face mold. I love the Brooklyn face mold, basically. I really, really do. I do think she's gorgeous, absolutely gorgeous. It's just that she is pixelated. And then when you put the doll side by side, you see that Brooklyn's arms are larger. Her thighs are a little bit larger than a classic Made-to-Move doll. You know, just showing off that muscular build. Finally, here is Malibu. And she is pixelated as well. She comes with this hot pink headband. It is elastic. She does have box hair, needs a hot water rinse. And like I said, she is really pixelated. Her screening is shiny as well. But overall, I do still like her. And I love that made-to-move articulation that comes with the dolls. And here she is from head to toe. So the Curvy is wearing a hot pink and pink sports bra along with the lavender and purple leggings. I do like the clothes that comes with these yoga dolls. And then you see Brooklyn is wearing an orange, like a bright orange, and a darker orange sports bra with the hot pink and lighter pink leggings. And then you can see that Malibu also has a hot pink and light pink sports bra, just like the Curvy, but her leggings are turquoise or like a light blue and a turquoise color. And I do, again, like the leggings. I like the pieces that come with the yoga dolls. Thank you so much for tuning into my channel today. If you enjoyed, please give me a big thumbs up. I really would appreciate it. Please don't forget to share, comment, and if you haven't already, subscribe to my channel. I appreciate and love all of you so, so, so much. I hope you have a wonderful day, and thank you for watching. Bye.